The second exhibition of crafts and culture industries between Egypt and China was held on Wednesday in Cairo Opera House and will last till 14th of January. The exhibition aims to introduce handicrafts and traditional arts between the two countries and open channels of communication between artists.
We are making great efforts to attend different kind of exhibitions or to host different type of the fairs and so on. This fair is quite exceptional because it is based on cultural heritage. Someone created, something created by human being, but by the wonderful hands and also wonderful ideas. This is something quite special. And I think that no matter what the people, where they come from, when they see these products, of course, they are very much impressed. And I think this is also a source of the developing tourism.
The Chinese pavilion includes traditional art pieces, handicrafts, plastic paintings, artwork, ceramics, and embroidery, and an attractive workshop with a number of Egyptian calligraphies.
طبعا اكيد بس يبقى على مستوى اعلى ايتمز اكتر فرايتي مختلفه علشان الواحد يقدر اللي بيحب يتفرج يحب يشتري لان الحاجات دي ليها ناس يعني